Today, we release over 287 files documenting the reality of the international mass surveillance industry. An industry which now sells equipment to dictators and democracies alike in order to intercept entire populations. That statement sounds like it's something from Hollywood. That statement sounds like it could only be science fiction. So who here has an iPhone? Who here has a Blackberry? Who here uses Gmail? Well, you're all screwed.